Today, as we mark the 70th anniversary of the Universal Declaration of Human Rights, it is important that the world rediscovers the central values embedded in this document, the values of common humanity, tolerance, and understanding of people of different cultures, and utilize and draw from these values in building a future of the world marked by progress, unity, tolerance, and peace.